A Rabbit Tale by Jacqueline Wilson. I am Radish, Jacqueline's tiny toy rabbit. I used to belong to a girl called Andy. I lived in Andy's pocket and cheered her up when she was sad. Now I live on Jacqueline's desk. I am her Easter bunny and her Santa Paws at Christmas. This is my tale.